The black triggerfish occurs in tropical marine waters worldwide. The fish inhabit rocky reefs and coral areas, typically 10 to 130 feet deep. Their body is black with light blue lines along the base of the dorsal and anal fins. When approached, they often display a series of bright blue lines that radiate from their eyes. If they become agitated, their sides turn yellowish, and blue-green lines may form along the entire body. Their first dorsal spine can be erected and locked into place by a shorter second spine. If threatened, they seek shelter in a crevice or hole and lock themselves in. This makes them difficult to remove by predators. They aggregate in large numbers above the reef to feed on plankton and drifting algae. They will also feed off the bottom. Black triggerfish primarily swim by rippling their soft top and bottom fins. There are no obvious distinctions between the males and females of the species. Eggs are laid by females and fertilized on the bottom by males. The triggerfish guard the eggs until they hatch. They may defend their nests aggressively. Adults grow to about 1 foot long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.